We'll discuss about parametric equations of hyperbola. Now, x is equal to a secant theta, y is equal to b tan theta are parametric equations of hyperbola. If anybody has a doubt, let us recheck once again. It is x by a is equal to secant theta, y by b is equal to tan theta. Squaring and then take subtraction, x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to secant square theta minus tan square theta equal to 1, which is hyperbola equation. Therefore, x is equal to a secant theta, y is equal to b tan theta. These are the parametric equations, and any point can be P a secant theta comma b tan theta. Now, let us find out tangent and normal at the point theta. So, tangent at theta. Let us consider x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to 1. Differentiating. 2x by a square minus 2y by b square dy by dx is equal to 0 minus 2y by b square dy by dx is equal to minus 2x by a square. 2 gets cancelled, negative sign gets cancelled. Dy by dx is equal to b square x by a square y. So dy by dx at the point a secant theta comma b tan theta is b square into a secant theta divided by a square into b tan theta. So, 1b gets cancelled, 1a gets cancelled. B secant theta divided by a tan theta. Now, this is nothing but slope of tangent. Now, we will write equation of tangent is y minus b tan theta is equal to slope is b secant theta by a tan theta into x minus a secant theta. Now, cross multiplication. This is ay tan theta minus ab tan squared theta is equal to bx secant theta minus ab secant squared theta. Now, send ay tan theta to the RHS part. So, bx secant theta minus ay tan theta is equal to ab into secant square theta minus tan square theta. We know that trigonometric identity, that is 1. So, bx by secant theta minus ay tan theta is equal to ab. Now, divide throughout by ab. That is, x by a secant theta minus y by b tan theta is equal to 1. So, this is our equation of tangent. Let us find out normal equation also. So, equation of normal is given by y minus b tan theta is equal to minus a tan theta by b secant theta into x minus a secant theta. Now, this is by secant theta minus b square secant theta tan theta is equal to minus ax tan theta plus a square secant theta tan theta. Now, send ax tan theta to the LHS, b square secant theta tan theta to the RHS. This is ax tan theta plus by secant theta is equal to a square plus b square into secant theta tan theta. So, this will become dividing throughout by secant theta tan theta, will get ax by secant theta plus by tan theta is equal to a square plus b square. Now, this is normal equation. Now, from indefinite integrals, put tan theta by 2 is equal to t implies secant theta is equal to 1 plus t square by 1 minus t square. Tan theta is equal to 2t by 1 minus t square. Substitute ax divided by 1 plus t square into 1 minus t square plus by divided by 2t into 1 minus t square equal to a square plus b square. Taking LCM, ax into 2t into 1 minus t square plus by into 1 minus t power 4 is equal to a square plus b square into 2t into 1 plus t square. Here we are not bothered about the simplification, but we are bothered about the degree. Highest degree is 4. So maximum of 4 normals are possible. Hence, a maximum of 4 normals are possible to hyperbola from a given point.